Hi there, this is Monica. Today I have come up with a new word, that is frugal. Frugal means thrifty, economical. If you are a frugal, it means you spend your money or resources very carefully. Frugal people are known to dislike extravagance and waste. But there is a thin line between being frugal and being miserly or cheap. Frugal carries some positive connotation and miserly carries some negative connotation. Let's go through some examples here. She leads a frugal life. It means she leads a very simple and non-luxurious life. He is a frugal shopper. It means he is not an impulsive buyer. So next time when your friends will call you miser, tell them that you are not a miser. You are just being frugal. Hope you have liked this word. I will come up with some new words. Till then, goodbye.